In the Alpine Forelands, the snow doesn't usually stay on the ground all winter. Fortunately for him. The kingfisher needs open water. He makes his second attempt count. As long as the stream flows, the kingfisher can eat his fill.